Big booty bitches like Josh. Get on my dick and ride. Big booty bitches like Josh. I don't like playing ranked with Cone. He doesn't try hard. Cause if he doesn't like try harding. He doesn't put in the effort.
Sticking kick.
10 seconds left.
Feed up.
5 seconds and counting. You must protect your bombs from being defused by our core.
Loading new mag!
Camera activated.
Swapping mags!
Camera ready to activate.
This will be fun.
I legit melee'd him. This game's bullshit.
One friendly operator remaining.
How do these kids not hear people?
All friendlies were eliminated.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds.
Enemy spotted. First.
5 seconds to go. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
Active. If it runs on batteries, I'll see it. Located a bomb.
You have located a bomb.
Army scan. Bomb detected.
frag grenade.
Four last stops. Four neutralized.
I stole this Hibana's kill, bro. I stole this Hibana's kill.
Protect the bomb.
I'ma laugh if you get TK'd. Yeah, Doc's coming after you, bro. You're dead. You're dead. Doc's coming after you. Josh, better run.
10 seconds remaining.
Better run.
5 seconds.
Better run.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Changing mags.
Op 4 has placed a diffuser near a bomb. Destroy it. Diffuser located. Protect the bombs and disable the diffuser. You will be detected if you are. Op 4, last stop standing.
That was clearly a headshot, bro. This game's retarded. Did you see that, Josh? That was a headshot. Just spawn. Spawn on the other side of the map.
We need to locate a bomb.
This yours?
Yeah.
I like it.
Oh, I thought somebody hit me, man.
The tread looks still pretty nice, especially on the back.
It needs tires, man, on the front.
Fine.
And I'll tell you why. Because I ran over a cup. Did you see?
wonder who put it on there.
I was gonna, what year is this?
99. Yeah, I don't know who put this on there.
How much you letting it go for?
Oh, man, I didn't even put this on there.
Oh, I know. I mean, it's hard to let... I put mine up for sale, and then I took it right down,
that's
too.
That's not me. Yeah.
I put it up, and I was like, nah, I can't do it. I can't sell it. But everything has a price, so that's why you put it up. How much you want?
Yeah, man, I don't know.
Like $3,000?
I would probably be asking too much because it's such high mileage. It's third row seat, and I run my kids.
I like kind of the flat black.
The four-wheel drive works.
I was the one who put it on there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, we're recording a prank video. You're a nice guy, man.
So what's up, man?
Chisel.
Friendly operator remaining. Four eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
I know, pretty good. So I like this gun. YKWS Smith added me to a group. He added me to a freaking text message. Mm-hmm. He's like, watch your scent spray, damn.